Oh.
Because I, like, exited the game to reload it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, well. They're hiding somewhere in the Mummereth's outgrab. Tried, want to find the shadows? Try turning on the light.
Take that!
All your juicy goodies. So I have to, like, use fire on those lamps or something? Mr. Dim, make it brighter. What next? One more lamp. Then you need a light. Oh, why did you need to tell me that?
What?
Why did you need to stop everything to tell me? See, they were learning soon. They were learning early.
Yeah.
Just proto cutscene technology.
Yeah.
When the lights are on, you'll see the shadows soon. Not rise in this room, but somewhere else. The shadows might go after that doorknob, too. Yeah, because there's like a big bad coming. Oh, I can't? Oh, it's another weapon from a gun. I need to go back into the bazaar room through the regular door, though. I think. There's a better view from higher up. Everything scares her.
Oh,
like a special tune. Oh, I got a shaft. I got a chest out of it. Mega. Thanks. Okay. Set to become bigger, or have a better view from higher up. Oh, so I probably didn't need to become bigger, I just needed to get higher. Scared her away with love. This became a thing. To get higher, but also okay. 10. I know what to do. Oh, these guys are here.
This is it. Take that.
Is there a special deal with these guys, or do I...
Yes.
What do I do?
He's hot, so you need to
fire. Oh.
No, he's cold, so you need to fire him.
Fire!
Okay, do it when he's doing it.
Okay. Okay. He said cold, so I did the...
Oh my god.
Deep freeze!
Cute, dumb, naughty. Oh, I can do these?
She looks like as if she's dead. You know, like, she looks so stare at me, like, deceased.
You goofy kitty!
Rick and Mortis has said it.
You goofy kitty, you're funny.
Hey, be nice with those claws. Be nice.
Do I need to do something with this boss? Get everything, like, out. Or whatever. Oh, this special little thingy. Slowly getting there. This puzzle is just like a little bit. Okay. Let me do better with you guys. I don't have lightning. Okay. Rocking my shit right now. Okay. That's.
See ya!
Sure he does! He wants to burn.
See ya!
Like, you have to do it as soon as you go.
Okay, so that one is the one where he wants to, that's lightning.
Okay, if he's hot, then he needs cold.
No, I'm just trying to
charades.
No. Charades? I know, I just okay,
fire!
That's fine. I don't know what buttons I'm pushing.
Why is this so hard? What?
I don't know what buttons I'm pushing.
Okay.
Moving on with my life.
I mean, you understand the concept, right?
Yeah, I do. Oh. Nah.
You
want
to be warm when you're cold?
Do the fucking thing. Swing the thing.
This should help.
No, really.
This should help.
Okay.
Come on!
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, that was weird. Okay.
Come on.
Like, they did. Okay. None of the ghosts are really what I would consider scary. But the one that freaks me out is the girl that's vomiting. Like, that one actually, like, freaks me out a little bit. Because I, like, I know it's coming, but I don't like any of it. I do kind of appreciate the fact that they get you the Dalmatians in groups of three. Like, you don't have to find each and every single one on its own.
Huh!
I did one, I got fire arts. Get on the mushroom, boy. A white mushroom acknowledge you're a master of fire magic. Is it just like a thing to sell, like the fire arts and stuff like that? And just keep it. Okay. Yes, Donald got more defense. Proterra chain.
Yeah.
What's that? Better. Hand says it's better. Oh, and a defense up. If I get defense up, should I give them to Donald or should I use them on myself? On Donald. That's up. Donald! And then we also got a piece of equipment. So Donald can get more defense! Such a good. Yeah. Can I give... Yeah, I can totally give him one of these. Kind of feels like forced right. But I'll kind of take it because I mean I am scared because Dan says that these bosses are. It's a boss that you get to appear in this room. Just here. Just take Oh, I actually haven't been here. Okay.
Here!
You want the potion.
This should help.
Never mind.
This should help.
I don't see they're reading any shit. Okay, so I have to use electricity on those, and otherwise there's nothing else we're gonna do here. Alright, I'm still missing something. Like I have this clock and the bed, but like I put away the bed. Do something with the flat things, right? All the flat things need something to have done.
Is the teddy bear already out?
Yeah, the teddy bear's out. And the teddy bear is... It's up there.
He needs to be out.
No, knocked out. I tried hitting it. I couldn't do anything with it.
Okay. I'll go back to the titty.
It's like a latch.
It's like a latch thing? Okay.
Yeah, that knob.
Okay. I'll figure it out. Yes, it is like the most unsatisfying place to be in the park. Watching me like just jerk around this forest for about 2 hours. I just don't like, I don't like the puzzle. Like, I do, but this one is just...
Come on!
Liar, liar, bent on fire.
Snuggles are nothing.
Make like a lonely bear get out.
Come on!
No stuff, and I won't
take
it anymore.
Putting down my metaphorical foot.
They're actually dropping like a lot of fucking shit.
Yeah.
No, don't. I'm not on the right side. I am not feeling it, Mr. Krabs. God damn it. Wait, where the hell am I? Oh, that's funny.
You just hit a tree?
I did hit the tree. Yes, I'll go in there first. I just want to check the one up here first, just to make sure. Yes. At this point, I'm kind of feeling, give me Monsters, Inc. No. Huh? Oh, how did he not?
Well, you need to eat the acorn.
Oh, when I'm big, yeah. I'm trying to find the side that the bear is on, because I should be able to access the bear at this point in time to knock him down. That's what I'm trying to do. Yes, I know. A totally inept boy that's never played the game before tries to play the game before. So the game. Does terrible. I did. You were here. You were passionate. Because I saw the bear, it looked like a thing that you could do. And then for whatever reason, I couldn't make it work. So I was just like, okay, well, maybe that's not a thing. Maybe it's like. Words of encouragement for Matt. Encourage me to feel bad. God. You're reminding me of that the King of the Hill episode where it's just like
yelling at me.
You suck. I was just straight hitting the bear. Okay. So the book and the bear are there. So the only thing they're left with is the clock, right? I'm gonna hit the tree and I'm gonna go through the tree. Really good one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did. These will be gone in 3 seconds. Yeah. Okay. He has potions, I have potions. Donald has potions. Basically ready. Okay. Shadow should be here soon. Are you prepared for the worst?
I love you, but you're annoying.
If not, too bad.
Fire!
I mean, we'll find out. Gonna give it our... Gonna give it our best shot. Yeah, no, they can definitely jump and grab higher things than I can.
Come on!
I think it's goofy. Yeah. He's only lighting things on fire. Oh, I got him.
A cute and pretty one.
It's like so many rules. Oh.
What a racket. How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
It's like open wide. Shove it in, Sora. Did it in the most unsatisfying manner. What was that? You hear that? Sounds like something closed. Oh, neat. This gummy ain't like no others. No, sir. Okay, I'll hold on. That helped me get to like other places, right?
Yeah.
Splendid, you're quite the hero. If you're looking for Alice, she's not here. Oh, with the shadows into darkness. No! Get back to the gummy ship. She might be in another world. Okay. Really? Yeah. reduces fire damage and raises AP and defense. Should I just give us the Donald? Just gives him more AP. It's not really necessary for him. Oh, actually, no. He has another slot now. No. Oh, I understand what that means. Yeah, we'll give this to Sora. Because I think I have another ability. Let me scan now. Boost MP recovery rate in battle, allowing more spell casting. Recover MP whenever you're hit in battle. Heavier damage restores more MP. What do you think is better? Rage or haste? Donald. Increase recovery rate or get the MP when you get hit. Probably get hit.
Yeah.
Because he's gonna get hit.
Yeah.
Okay, I have more stuff. Oh, I can do Lucky Strike. Yeah, Is there anything that I can really do otherwise in this place until we're just... I'm almost at a level. So is Donald. We can actually finally get him to level 20, maybe. Maybe. He doesn't fucking die. Still doesn't look like a cat. it looks bad. Hmm.
myself some weapons. Yeah, I got these. Like, why can't I equip those? I mean, as long as it doesn't, like, fall apart if she cuts it, then, I mean, it's fine, right? Because you could probably get rid of some of the stuff. You just need to make sure that it's, like, not all, like, hanging loose and crap, right? There it is. Down, traverse down. Oh, yeah. Well, I suppose I should go see him then.
it's basically the same thing. I swear I did. Leave it right there. Basically all of it until like the entry part. Bill.
Good timing. Give me a hand, will you? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
For the games. It weighs a ton.
Thank you. It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here?
Oh, it's a little flappy mouth thing again.
This here is the world-famous Coliseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games, so run along, pipsqueaks.
For the games.
Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Coliseum.
You've got heroes standing right in front of you.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And real heroes, too.
Hero? That front?
Let me prove
myself.
That's
funny. I fought a bunch of monsters.
Hey, if you can't even move this... You can't call yourself... The hero!
Yeah. Thanks, buddy.
Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
Forfeit, fight as much as you like. I'm ready. Do you have experience for these or no?
Yeah, you just don't get items.
Okay. Bust all the barrels.
Come on!
For a beginner, that is.
Take that.
You know, you ain't bad, kid.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
Might become a real hero. Stop by mastering this spell. Hey, I got thunder. Thunder now. He says I can't do the games. Is there anything more that I have to do here, or do I just move to the next area?
You can't do them. They open up over time.
Yeah, he says all I can do is train them. I'm assuming that it's just like the same two training barrel things. Okay.
Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
Yes, James Woods.
Well then, hey, get a load of this.
A pass?
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
No, you're not. You're a trap.
Advertise your shit, please.
Yeah,
really.
Here's pictures of the workout area.
Because he's a hero. If there ever was one, too bad. He's not visiting his father.
Ha! Take that!
That little punk is your next opponent, okay? Now don't blow it. Just take him out.
Oh, quit stabbing me.
Sorry.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid?
I don't deserve to be stabbed.
Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you better fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it! I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
Jeez. Stiffer than the stiff's bag home.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
Oh, I heard the doggo.
Come on!
That's the best you can do?
Come on!
Fight the dog. That's close. Service. Guardian of the enemy. Herb should be on the plan. Yeah, maybe not. This doesn't look good.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
Bill doesn't know how to count.
Yeah!
bad colors.
Hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves.
Being a hero means being
just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Just between us? I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
Kurt says he helped. Got a hero license. Okay, I got a new piece of equipment. Yeah, Donald gets this because it protects him more. It is house. Welcome to our two-dimensional line-drawn house.
Other. What does that mean? Like, your window open?
You spit on each other. Spit on each other and blow.
What does other mean?
Not good.
Why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
Just go talk to Aerith in Reverse Town.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
One day, Cloud, I hope my hair is as spiky as yours.
Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
Sonic Blade? Is that a keyblade? Oh, a move, okay. Needs one. Okay. I'll get rid of scan. I'll put that. Okay. I think what we'll do is I will get to the next area and then save. Perhaps.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect. Perfectly infuriating! He drives me crazy! Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both. Come on. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
Which one is this one that I'm heading to? Tarzan?
Hey Donald, maybe we can get these down there.
back on a place like that? No way! Let's move on. Hold on. Maybe even Kairi might be on there. Let's just check it out.
Get it!
We're on an important mission. Just land. This is where, like, Sora hijacks the ship.
Donald? Goofy?
Not you're alone. Gotta fight that cat and dragon in this house. Tarzan movie.
Yeah.
I like the style of it.
Yeah, this is not one of my favorite worlds.
Sabor.
Yeah.
Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go?
She couldn't hold her
Look.
Pants.
I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Was it like to like reduce friction?
Yes, yeah, to reduce friends. The friction of your skin.
Put bags
over friends. Your body.
Right, my friends. To there's two of them. The loud one is Donald.
Yeah, there's too much feet friction.
Uh-huh.
You know what? Never mind. Yes. I'm looking for my friends.
It's fine.
Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Oh, friends. Here.
Really? Huh?
Tarzan just swore at you, Sora.
Friends. Here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan, go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan, go. Sora, go, go.
Gosh, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
What do you care about Sora? He's jeopardizing the mission.
Who needs him? We can find the king without him, huh?
Whoa.
Thank you.
doesn't make sense. It's an effective DIY video. Right? Isn't that how it works?
She had a bag of groceries. The bag of groceries
was too heavy. Yep, that sounds about right. That sounds just throw your purse away. The character.
It looks like
sounds legit. All the way just for a protect chain. I've got like in a cleared out Alice in Wonderland, and we beat like all of the Colosseum stuff that they had available at the time.
Okay.
All right. That's all.